gave us that tune called Three Nights. He's part of the
Might as well do a little video in Wales.
He just makes really cool sort of like, I guess, acoustic, electronic, hip-hop inspired, soulful, like pop music, and I just think he's really talented.
I don't know if
he's a big fan. He did a session for her.
He's been on it once.
And he's had a lot of support from Radio 1 because
at least he's been on it once, you know.
Do you ever find those times when you get lost in an Instagram hole and you end up just finding out more about people than you expected? I was on his IG last night and it's really unimportant, but I thought you should know. He's going out with a girl from Booksmart. Not the main girl, but the girl, the character Hope. The cool girl that the best friend falls in love with. I was like, oh, they're together. That's the thing. But most importantly, he makes great music. This is Dominic Fike, Vampire.
Mind you, if it makes us go back the normal way,
yeah,
without going over the bridge, I know somewhere we can stop it and get a good photo.
Yeah. Can we have a photo together, like a selfie?
Yeah.
Actually, no, I can't because my front camera doesn't work. Yeah. But you haven't got my number, have you? You've blocked me, remember? Oh, yeah.
We in Chepstow? It's Chepstow Castle there.
Where?
Actually, that's
church.
Chepstow Castle is not far from here because I've been to it.
Have you? This is crazy though.
Wales boy,
I'm in the Wales boy.
In a minute, you'll see a sign saying, welcome to England.
Do not attempt to body, what does that even, while blowing equipment in this operating. What? Getting one bus on video, might as well. In the ugly livery. I don't know why, but I don't really like the new livery on Stagecoach. It's really ugly. Don't you think? Building sites down there. My science teacher lives in Wales. My old science teacher. He was alright though, he was a good science teacher. Welcome to England! Hey!
We're in Wales for fucking 10 minutes!
Yeah! Slow journey because we're behind this bloody slow truck. How long now to our stop? How long to where our destination is?
10 minutes.
All right.
Vampire on Radio 1. Return to Pale Ways now. This is change.
Not that bad. How many miles have you done?
What was it on when you come and
date? I don't remember now.
We're on 97.5 altogether.
Wow. Now that's crazy. Yeah, speed up a bit more, mate. John Deere tractor, Draco. It's a nice journey though, with just us two, isn't it? Yeah.
I love this point.
Helicopter? Is there like...
Lion.
So it must be like an airport somewhere around here. Or an airfield. That's the River Severn?
Yeah.
That's big then, I thought though. When we went over the bridge, I thought, oh my god, that is big. you remember we went boating on the River Severn? That was fun.
Weren't that white though?
No, no, no.
Yeah, that's like the last bit before it gets to the sea.
Yeah. Honda, okay. Don't like Hondas. What is your favourite car make? A car. Anything with four wheels and drives you places is a car for you.